off here, steam down south, over.
Like many locomotives, the 7688 had shown up in the region before. Last time I caught it was on the northbound train 11A out of Northumberland back around 2018. And as you can tell by the many specialty flat cars, this is no ordinary train 11A. I'll explain why in another video. High and wides of many kind were commonplace in 2017 due to the building and upgrading of several power plants in northeastern and central Pennsylvania. Jessup is a small coal mining town nestled in the valley along the original Delaware and Hudson Penn Division main line, now the Delaware-Lackawanna-Carbondale main line, that got a big boost when a new power plant was constructed there in 2017. This saw high and wide shipments moving on NS and DL trains by the dozens.
Thank you.
The DL shoves the loads to Hill Street in Jessup, where they're transloaded off of the flat cars and onto special land barges that I like to call centipedes. From Hill Street, the loads move several miles on the streets of Jessup until they reach their final destination, which is a large power plant just outside of town. This plant, like all or at least most, will be fueled by natural gas and is predictive of where the energy industry is headed. Movements of this scale is obviously not something done during the peak hours of daylight and is of such interest to spectators that it's broadcasted weeks in advance, as shown here by the Jessup Ambulance Station. Once the delivery is made, the light engines return north to Binghamton, New York, and their next waiting assignment.
Go ahead and update on the speed restriction course.